Today we are going to learn about value addition in roses. Roses are of foremost commercial importance, and the rose, because of its place amongst the flower crops, and it is one of the oldest of fragrant flowers to be cultivated by man. Its different types having beautiful flowers of exquisite shape, sizes, bewitching colors, and most delightful fragrance has made it an important flower for its varied uses. Rose petal is one of the best ingredients for giving a natural boost to your health and beauty. It is high in vitamin C, pectin, and citric acid. Rose has astringent and anti-inflammatory properties. Let us see the value-added products of rose one by one. First thing is rose water. Rose water is an important value-added product from rose petals. It is a flavored water made by steeping rose petals in water. Additionally, it is the hydrosol portion of the distillate of rose petals, a byproduct of the production of rose oil for use in perfume. It is used as a perfume in medicines and confectionery. It has the property of cooling the body, and it is often used in eye lotions and eye drops for its soothing qualities. It is also used in drinking water and sprinkled on the guests at weddings, feasts, and other religious and social functions. Rose oil is the important commercial product obtained from rose petals. Rose oil is the essential oil extracted from the petals of various types of roses. Apart from sweet fragrance, it has medicinal property and it is often used in Ayurveda. Rose attar or rose otos are extracted through steam distillation, while rose absolutes are obtained through solvent extraction, the absolute being used more commonly in perfumery. Bulgarian rose otto is largely used in perfumery, soaps and cosmetics. Rose petals powder is made by grinding dried rose petals to a fine mesh. Rose petal powder is like an elixir. It can be used in various wonderful ways, giving innumerable benefits to the skin and hair due to its soothing fragrance. Kulrogan. It is the rose hair oil prepared from rose petals by enfleurage with the wet sesamum seeds. Dried rose petals are known as pankuri, which is occasionally used for preparing sweet and cold drinks. Rose petals are also preserved for direct consumption by making gulkand, which is prepared by pounding equal proportions of petals and white sugar. It is considered both as tonic as well as laxative. Rose extract or rose essence is a much more concentrated form than rose water, and it is made by infusing rose petals in vodka over a long period of time to extract all the flavor. Rose syrup is a syrup made from rose water with addition of sugar. Candied rose petal is prepared by painting both sides of each rose petal with an egg wash, simple syrup or prepared merengue powder. Then sugar is sprinkled on both sides of the prepared petals. Then the petals are set on a piece of parchment paper or wax paper and kept dry overnight. Rose petal jam is prepared with boiling rose petals, lemon juice or citric acid and sugar in water along with pectin. Rose water extract after boiling with rose petals is boiled with sugar, pectin and lemon juice or citric acid to get rose petal jelly. Rose conserve is prepared as like rose jam. It is prepared with boiling rose petals, citric acid and sugar in water along with pectin. Rose vinegar is made by infusing rose petals in warm vinegar over a long period of time to extract all the flavor. Rose wine is prepared by boiling the rose petals in water along with some cardamom capsules. Then the extract is fermented by adding yeast and strength. Rose petal ice cream is prepared by blending rose water, rose puree with cream, milk, sugar, salt in a bowl. Then it is poured in an ice cream maker and it is frozen. Rose falooda is made by assembling basil seeds, cooked noodles, rose syrup, milk and vanilla ice cream in layers to a tall glass. Rose petals, rose water, cake flour, sugar, baking powder, salt, milk, egg whites, rose butter cream are required to bake rose cake. Fruit of roses are known as hips. Rose hips are very good sources of ascorbic acid. Every 100 gram of rose hip syrup contains 150 mg of ascorbic acid compared with only 50 mg present in fresh orange juice, 20 mg in tomatoes and 5 mg in apples. Rose hip syrup is made from rose hips, which are the fruits of roses. Rose hip syrup is made by blending the juice extract after boiling the chopped rose hip in water with sugar syrup. Rose hip candy is prepared by boiling the rose hips in sugar syrup till they attain softness, followed by drying. Rose hip oil is also known as rose hip seed oil. Unlike rose oil, which is extracted from rose petals, rose hip oil is pressed from the fruit and seeds of the rose plant. It is prized since ancient times for its valuable healing benefits. Rose hip oil is loaded with skin nourishing vitamins and essential fatty acids. It also contains phenols that have been shown to have antiviral, antibacterial and antifungal properties. Rose hip oil is often used as a carrier oil for essential oils, which are too intense to put on skin directly. Rose hips are utilized in the manufacturing of cosmetics like rose hips serum and rose hip face cream. Rose hip powder is ground from dried rose hip. The powder can be added to smoothies, jams, honey, herbal syrups and body care products. Rose hip tea is prepared by steeping crushed rose hips in boiling water for 10 to 15 minutes, then straining the liquid before ingesting. Pot pourri. Dried rose petals are kept in a large bowl along with orange peel and dried lavender. Then it is sprinkled with lavender oil and transferred to one or more glass jars. Then it is sealed to allow the aromas to blend for a day or two. Vinny. It is a hair adornment prepared with flowers used for hair decorations. Rose petal vinny is used for special functions like dance programs, festivals and marriages. These are very aromatic and beautiful and mesmerizing, which can be used as a hair adornment. Garlands prepared with scented rose flowers are used to worship God and for marriage functions. Wreath is also prepared by using rose petals. Bouquets. A flower bouquet is a collection of flowers in a creative arrangement. Flower bouquets can be arranged for the decor of homes or public buildings or maybe handheld. Handheld bouquets are classified by several different popular shapes and styles, including nosegay, crescent and cascading bouquets. Cut roses have the highest demand throughout the world and year round. The cut flowers are used for making bouquets, vases and table decoration. Rose boutonniere and wrist corsage. It's bridal accessories made with rose flowers for wedding function. A corsage is a small bouquet of flowers worn on clothing or around the wrist for formal occasions, commonly by females in the United States. Cut roses are used for decorating stages in functions and marriages for providing aesthetic value. Thank you.
After that.